I'm Brandon, and this is our youth center. I'm Lakota. Welcome. This is where we sign in. This is our living room.
Okay.
This is where we do our homework, and the computer area. And we nom.
Hi, my name is Ruben Flores. I'm from the Pascua-Yaqui tribe down in Tucson, Arizona. I have a question for you. Do you guys do any cultural activities with your kids at your youth center?
Hi, I'm Kira. I'm from the Celeste tribe. This is the classroom where we do our homework sometimes and the art. And on Wednesdays, dinner. And then over there is the map of all the tribes. And then that's our sports area with all our sports gear. And this is where beads are, where we can do our beading.
I'm Steven, and
you're what?
I'm Unkinkit, and what kind of gaming systems do you have?
I'm Daniela from the Navajo tribe, and this is where we, our kitchen, where we usually cook the meals for Wednesday when we have dinner and everything and such. Sorry, it's kind of a mess, just we're kind of busy today. And this is the office where Danielle and Erica work and just do stuff, or if anybody needs to talk, this is kind of where you go for quiet and everything, and that's about it.
Hi, I'm Coral. I'd like to ask you a question. How big is your guys' youth center?
Well, hello there. My name is Cody, and I'm white. And I would like to know, what is the age range of your youth center?